the historic Lannan House, and this place is a blast.